Prosperity, power to all of you. I just wanted to talk to you all about healing and how you can heal from anything. Now, the first thing from healing, from my experience, is you have to realize that you can heal from anything. So what that ties into is mental blockers. You want to break those mental blocks that you have thinking that you can't heal, because your body is a natural healer. You can literally heal from any disease, any injury, anything that has caused you pain, any relationships. You can heal from anything that has brought you pain into your life. And the first thing is breaking those limits. Now, I'll get back into that. Now, another important factor is eating better. You have to eat correctly. When you eat right, you give your body the proper nutrition of what it needs, what is aligned with your DNA, okay? So whatever is aligned with your DNA, that's what you want to put into your body. And I also explain this with different body types, because everyone has a different body type. It's three different body types that we all have. And you should learn about your body type. One is called Kappa. The other is called Cappadocia. The other is called Vata. And the other is called Pitta. Okay? And I'll explain those in another video. But learn your body. Basically what I'm saying. You really need to learn your body. Learn yourself. Okay? What is blocking your mind from healing? What is keeping you from wanting to make $100,000? Like, in a month, you know, what is blocking you from succeeding, from where you need to accomplish, where you want to go in your life? Okay, so you got to really take that in accountability of the people that you're around. That's another thing, the people that you're around, because being around low frequency energies will definitely bring your vibration down. That's a fact. Okay, I'm one of those people, so that's been around people, and I have to stop talking to certain people because they wasn't helping me for my rise. So you have to get those people out of your life as well. Also, you have to love yourself. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's not a lot of love showing, you know. Take care of your body. Show yourself that you love yourself. Do something that's going to bring joy into your life. Don't hurt your body in any way, but enjoy your life. Be more happier. Be more grateful. You know, a lot of y'all not even grateful that you're here right now, that you're literally here in this present moment. Like, you have opportunities, or you could have opportunities come your way, and you could be doing so much more, but yet you keep yourself stagnant. You have no goals, no ambitions, no drive, no energy. You know, nothing is balance within your body. See, that's the thing. You have to learn the how the universe works with energies, with the masculine and feminine, because we all have masculine and feminine within us. But it's the right balance, you know. For men, the right balance of masculine with feminine. Some of y'all way too masculine, some of y'all way too feminine. So you really have to really balance yourself and your hormones, okay? That ties in with what you're eating. That ties in what you're putting in your mental. The TV, you watch a lot of TV, you play a lot of games, you know, and you wonder why you're sad. Oh, you're beating off a lot. You're letting all your energy out, you know. So you have to realize this, people, that what you do with yourself, okay, you're not going to heal. If it's something that's not going to help you heal, you shouldn't be doing it. Real talk, you shouldn't be doing it. Now, back to this mental blockers, okay. I was someone that had real huge mental blocks, and opportunities wouldn't come my way, and I didn't know what I wanted to do in my life. It was like, you know, the answers are right in your face, but you don't know until, like, someone shows you, or, you know, the universe or God, however you describe, however you believe in. You realize that. For me, I realized that, wow, I've been healing, because I found out I'm a healer, and healing people was my true path. I was learning that, wow, I actually been healing people all along, and I didn't even realize it because I'm a very compassionate person, and I love connecting with souls. I love connecting with other people and finding out what is blocking them from succeeding, from healing. Because without health, you can't build wealth. You could be the richest person in the world. I do not care. You could be the most richest person on this earth, but if you can't do anything, then you're broke. That's a fact. You're not wealthy because you don't have your health together. Okay? We shouldn't be getting sick. We have these fear mongers. That's another thing. It all goes back to the mental. We have all these this fear, especially with what's going on today with this virus. But if you realize it, if your body is made to heal, a virus can't live within your body. Okay? What can you do to help your body stay healthy? You worried about something that can is going to come in contact with you regardless. Okay, let's be honest here, because with the whole mask, our skins are pores. Our skin's constantly absorbing things every day. So you have to realize that your whole body is an organ. Your whole skin is the largest organ. So it's constantly taking in toxins. You can't avoid that. So what you can avoid is getting sick, because your body is constantly fighting off diseases every single day, fighting viruses every single day. But what are you putting into your body? If you don't believe you can heal, see in this lifetime, if you have the burning desire to accomplish something, it will bound to happen. But if you don't believe it can happen, then that is right as well too. See, both of them are right. See, nothing is wrong. Nothing is wrong or right. It's all about perception. You see what I'm saying? So once you realize that, okay, I'll tell y'all a story. How I manifested my need to heal to the fullest. I thought I couldn't heal from this until I changed my mindset. So 5 years ago, I had an injury in my left knee. This knee right here. Alright? I was playing basketball with these two other guys. I jumped up for the rebound, going on my left hand side and your right, and I jumped down on my knee and it buckled in. I felt it buckle. I heard it. It was like a knuckle, like, and I couldn't put too much I couldn't really put no pressure on it at all, honestly. And I didn't get help with it until 2 to 3 years later, because it wasn't healing properly. And every day, 5 years, I'll tell you this, 5 years, I've been dealing with pain with it every single day. It was not one day where I didn't deal with pain. Some days worse than others, but it was not one day where I didn't. The only break I got is when I was asleep. And even then, it was like, oh my goodness, the pain. And I told myself that I am determined to heal. I will heal from this. I promise myself that I will heal from this injury to the fullest. And once I told myself that I heal from this injury to the fullest, I will teach others how to do this themselves. And that's exactly what's happened. And that's exactly what has happened. I've gotten chiropractic done on it, acupuncture, physical therapy. What else? I did a lot of stretching exercises, and they all help. They all help. Even essential oils. And what really helped it heal was really believing that I can heal from it. Visualizing that I am healed from it. I'm doing things. I can run. I can jump. I can flip, because I love being a free mover. I love free movement. And once I realized that it was just me blocking myself from success, then I can obtain anything. I can obtain abundance. I can obtain healing, prosperity, love. Anything that I desire, it can come to me, because that's how the universe works. You are a magnet. You are an energetic being. So you got to realize that everything is energy. Realize that everything is made out of energy. So what does that mean? Energy is contagious. Since everything is made out of energy, you can attract anything that you want, whether you want it or not. And a lot of y'all speak so terribly about yourself. That's why things are not working out for your greatest benefit, your greatest good, because you're constantly speaking negative to yourself. That mental jail blocker, that's literally self-sabotaging yourself. And you continue to do that and you're not realizing what you're doing. You're living life on a subconscious level and not consciously, because you're not realizing what you're saying and what you're doing. And also, be cautious of this English language, because English is a very trickery language. And the things that we say, I'm still learning so much about this language, and I'm gonna learn different languages, honestly, because this language is very, very trickery, and we have to be cautious of what we're saying, because words create worlds. So realize that, know that, feel that you are an energetic being. You can have anything that you desire, anything you want. Okay, I'm also going to be talking about the laws, the 12 laws of the universe. So that also ties into what I'm talking to you all about as well. So be ready for that. But realize that you are ultimate being. I am God. That's what I realize. And that's what I feel. And that's what continue I'm going forward on, because that helps me stay in my power. That helps me feel powerful, because I am that power. Okay, and there's nothing wrong with saying that at all, because you yourself are God. You just probably don't even realize it. Some of y'all don't, some of y'all do, but you have to take into the steps and step into your power and realize your whole mind is powerful. You only have 3% control of your mind. The 97%, what can you do? And it's been stories of people that have access to the psychic mind. Your pineal gland is powerful. Your chakras, the physical, then the outer chakras, okay? DPS, I mean, not DPS, ESP, okay? Psychic abilities, all right? Remote viewing, tapping into the Akashic records. You can do this. You just have to have the open mindset that you know that you can do it. That's where it first starts at. That's how healing first starts, with the mental, the mind, the spirit, the soul. You have to realize and know that you can heal from anything and take action on that. All right. So this is just a nice, simple video. I wanted to let y'all know that if you want to heal, change your mindset. Meditate on what you want to heal and go through that pain. Live through that pain. Understand that you have a light and a darkness within you. Embrace both sides and learn from both sides, because they're both there to teach you something, to help you learn what you need to learn in this lifetime. Okay? So, without further ado, I appreciate y'all for watching. Thank you. Hope you all gained a lot of knowledge from this. Peace, power, prosperity. God King Pamu out. Peace.